Green saying, "You implicitly agree." Yeah, with the terms. The Marauders of the Void. All one word. All right. Yep. And just a quick reminder to all of our viewers out there, of course, if you want to post some comments on our Twitch page, we're looking for a name for our team for next year. And if we pick your team name, we will send you a Marauders of the Void t-shirt. And for our new players, anytime they hear me say the word Schwinnigan, that's a code word saying that we've got a bunch of viewers on. That's how we play.
That's how we play the game.
It's my fault.
So yeah, the game for regular viewers, most of which are inmates, let's introduce our new guys here. You got Trey on right D. You got Captain on G. And then the usual lot of criminals.
Yeah. The usual.
We should be good for getting a game, but I was in here just hanging out, going through the locker room, you know. Maybe, but let's let it run for a minute.
Yeah, we'll see what we got. You know,
while I was waiting, I put a bunch of Ben Gay in your guys' socks and skates and a bunch of shit. So
that's what that is.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Right now we are, of course, in Div 1. We're 4-2-0. That means that if we want to get that Div 1 title, we can't have any more losses. Yep.
We have.
Yep, it happens quite a lot.
On my head.
To
yeah,
ghost.
And for our new players, just so you know, for our Twitch account, we are broadcasting live, and we have the account set up to bank the video file for up to 2 weeks. But of course, once we do have it banked, we transfer it over to our YouTube account, which you can see, it's the same name, Marauders of the Void, and we've got several gameplay videos up there, the full games. Check that out if you want. That is permanent.
So while this is running, I'm going to be sharing it.
Yep. Now I'm going to take my pants off. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Moose, let's split here, buddy.
All right, well, I'll share it in just a second then.
Yeah.
Everybody can hear us. It's a special feature.
Everybody.
Everybody out of all six of us can be heard. If you check your box. Well, you know.
Oh, no, we've got, you should hear these guys talk. Eesh, it is bad. Oh, yeah. You know, like, one of our videos might get banned, maybe the account, but, yeah, who cares? You know, live fast. Die, GG. All right, shall we again? Let's get a good game in tonight. We are 4-2-0 going into this game tonight. Of course, we got to get the next four wins consecutively in order to get that title. And I sound very enthusiastic about that.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Oh, got a game. Hello, sixes. Pork choppers. Huh. Listen to this rhyming exhibition. I'm saying you ain't seen like an honest. Might just... Oh, it was on relaxed. No, guys, I'm sorry. We do not have a game.
Yeah. While we're loading, next, once we get it going, if you guys want to share it, that will give us more viewers and everything. And all you got to do is go into the community, see my broadcast or Smacks, make a little comment.
Back up, guys.
And share it. Yes. We need to beat our, what is it, 23 we've had?
Oh, yeah. No, I think it's above that, you know?
Yeah. Our goal is 25 tonight.
Yeah, and of course, as you know, that you can monetize your YouTube account. So if it does come to be that we have so many viewers that we start getting advertising revenue, all those proceeds will go towards the Marauders of the Void barbecue. We'll be topless. A topless barbecue.
Yep. We got dancing women coming in and everything. We got in a game.
Yep.
We got a game. Sixes. Let them load up. Alberta State. They're missing their center, though.
That's good enough.
It is good enough. Yeah, they will.
I think they might be waiting for their C to show up.
Yeah.
They didn't make it in. All right, let's hop back in the saddle, boys. And girls, is there any girls in our audience tonight? Feel free to add some comments to our Twitch page, and you'll be entered into a draw for a Marauders of the Void tank top.
Yep.
Yeah, of course, we are mailing those out monthly to all of our viewers, so just get your comments in there, and of course, we'll take care of it. What's that? Yeah. Megatron 84. I don't know D.Va, but I know Megatron. Oh, yeah?
Perfect.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, then I was playing against this little guy today.
It's Molly and Michael.
Yeah. Well, good for them, you know? Right? Like brother and sister. Yeah. Yeah. That's great. Wait, that's a good way to spend your life. I think that the entire species of human beings should be doing that. Imagine how easy it'd be to get a game. But also everyone would starve to death.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. So I guess you need all those Div 10 rejects to, you know, prepare food and stuff, right? Hey, that'd be a great name for a club, the Div 10 Rejects. You know? Like, not even good enough for a Div 10 club. They've all been banned because they glitched the game of being so bad. I think we've met a few players like that, haven't we?
Yes, we have, actually. Yep. Okay.
My parole officer says 2 6 packs on a Tuesday night's too much.
I disagree. Oh! Moosey got snagged in a swear.
I did, damn it.
Yeah. The robots caught ya. I wonder if we actually just type in like a bunch of asterisks. You know? Let's see if we can do that. Maybe it turns into a swear word.
Have I hacked the game?
Yeah. There we go.
There, put a bunch of circles in. Yeah. Like peace, the word peace. See, you just type peace right there. Look what they did. No peace, humanity.
All right, I'm going to take it off, and one of you other guys can run it. And we'll get a sixes game. That's the trick in the book. Let it run for 2 minutes and take it off exact, and then you get a full game. Ah, there we go. Yep. Starfucker.
Oh, we got a game. It's going to be ones. It's going to be just a bunch of referees.
Oh, twos. There
oh,
we
my
go.
God. Oh, my God. It's the worst.
I wish we could talk to them, you know? I'd tell them they suck.
Oh, my God.
Fuck, man. They're wasting everybody's time.
Yeah.
Everybody on Twitch, you don't know, go away. We're going to have another sevens game coming soon.
They have split. That was the backbreaker right there. We are done, they said. They came here for entertainment, and instead they got a bunch of bullshit banter and then twos.
Yeah, that's my
is that
credit
card number, Moose?
Yeah, that's one of them. I'm buying back into the club, you know, and that's the barbecue coming up and the strippers, so just charge that number. And
I want everything. You want the sucker package.
078 is the three on the back. And
no receipts provided.
July 2000 and what? 21? Yeah, we'll go with that.
All right, man. You know, I'm going to use that. I'm going to order you a surprise pizza.
Oh, man.
I'm going to tell the delivery driver to give you a special message. I'm going to throw $100 on there to get him to show you his wang.
Oh, man. How thoughtful. Fuck.
Yeah. And guess what? You're not going to want to eat the pizza.
Oh, I hope not. I fucking hope not.
Yeah. Mm. All right. Give it to Dylan, the dick.
Yeah.
Hey, isn't Dylan our coach?
No, that was Tyler.
Oh, okay.
Worst comes to worst. I don't know. We refresh the room again, or let someone else run it, or I don't know, man. Like, we should be getting games left and right. We're the Marauders
of
the Void.
Oh, exact.
Yeah. Hey, what province are you in there, Lake? Yeah, Ontario. Okay. Ontario.
Yeah. Yep, population density. But it is late.
Canadians like their hockey.
Yeah, that's right, Schwinnigan.
She'll win again. It's always good.
What's up, gentlemen?
Alright, who else wants to run it? Lake, there you go, dude.
Yeah, take it off.
Take it off, exact, man. I'm begging you.
Bring Schwinnigan
home. I'm switching to FIFA for the rest of my life.
Yeah. We'll get a soccer ball, you know, and we'll go from there. Yeah, anyone who's joined us to watch, just sit tight, grab a beer, make a drink, listen to our commentating, and enjoy the show.
And if you want to enter a contest to name our club for the 2018 season, feel free to add some comments to the Twitch page. And if we pick your name, we will send you a Marauders of the Wood t-shirt. Now, you can use that t-shirt to wear and impress your friends, or the opposite, or even just line your cat litter box.
Sounds easy.
It is that easy, Moose.
Man.
And, you know, we do accept insulting names as well. That's where you're at. That's the headspace you're in.
It's just shameless.
All right, we don't get anything here within, like, the next minute and a half. Let's refresh. And then we will have a sixes game. EA just emailed me and said that they promise we'll have a sixes game. Or 18s on them for us. 2 weeks early. So, gold edition. Oh, okay. You hear that, EA? They didn't like that. They did not like that.
Well, that's unfortunate. Keep at it. Let's set the best location shit. Oh, we're refreshing. Refresh, refresh! So for all of our viewers out there, you are enjoying the user interface
of
the game, NHL 17. These are some of the menu options available.
Get us the sixes game.
This is called the white screen as you transition between game states. Very popular screen.
Very popular.
Yeah. I've got many screen captures of that very screen.
Yeah.
Dude, I can feel it. We got a game coming. Yeah. I can feel it in the blood. It's boiling. EA, do not make me smoke another fucking cigarette. Let's go. I mean, I will. Fuck it. But. Yeah, don't make me, you son of a bitch. Maybe we should play the national anthem for both countries here.
Is that a hockey club you know of?
Is that a what?
A hockey club? The national anthem?
No, it could be, though. It could be.
Yeah, it could be.
We got a game. EA, you son of a bitch.
I don't believe you.
You motherfucking cocksuckers.
It's one guy.
These are the ring cutters.
Oh, my God.
So they like to slit their wrist and, you know, okay.
Ring cutter. No, ring cutter, that's a term for people who like to, when they're doing anal.
Anal.
Like to break the ring.
Gotcha. Yeah.
They like to draw blood.
Hey, Trey, you're going to glitch us out, bro.
Hey, dude, he was in a contest with our goaltender.
Oh.
It was the rapid flickering contest. He did win. So if you notice, you take a look at those guys over there. They're,
I know those guys.
Yeah, it's true.
I know Sty.
Remember to watch the intro if we can really quick. I know we're all eager, but I'm resharing it.
They're probably mostly
That's
all
right,
Moose.
That's a great point. And as a casual reminder, we watch all of our goals.
The Quebecers on the other side.
Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
Okay. Reshared. All right, guys. We are live from Shawinigan. Well, actually,
there's a playmaker on the ice. We can break his spine there, Yellow.
With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery.
Quick plays.
A dump. No, I'm not gonna. Looks over his options here.
Nordic Blizzards on the move up the wing. With a wrister. Got a piece of that one. Took that wrist shot. Off the
nice deal.
Mink.
Anaheim's offense is hard to predict. They skate all right, guys. They create chances offensively by freewheeling with quick plays. Good shots. Good passing.
Good clean win on the draw.
I want to hear some bones crack.
To the attacking end. What a hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That's right, Yellow. Yeah, I'm big. Corralled by Burry.
Carries it to the corner. Good solid defensive play there. Nordic Blizzard starting back in the defensive.
What was I doing, dude? Might turn
into something here. You got it, brother. Turn around. And possession established on the pickup by Kane. Oh, I almost had it.
Puck loose now picked up. Pitching it to McCollum. Good work with the stick. Chipped off.
You're good, buddy.
Boards.
Gotcha.
In ahead. That's a good solid poke check.
Good call. Reset.
I don't think the puck here ever thought that this player was going to come in and make.
They got a cunt on their team. All right.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with. They probably have a whole bunch of them. They probably got six of them.
Yeah.
To Burry.
We got to spread out a little bit here, guys. Cut these lanes off.
And the loose puck regathered by Fung.
Yeah, you got to watch those wingers there. Oh. There we go. Go for the pass, huh?
Can he generate something? Up the wing, skating with it now. Nicely in.
Good job, Green.
Back in his defensive end to get it. It's thrown to Kane. Propelled to Zadorov. And this is his drop back. He's going back to get organized. Moving into McCollum. Huge open ice hit. And he is shooting. Directing that one to Zadorov. Looking to Kane. Working it on a drop to Zadorov. Pass cut. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here.
You got it.
He is shut right off. I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Damn it. Son of a bitch, man. You know that's coming over. Get
Let's
out
go,
of here.
Win again.
Fuck
get
him
that
up.
Point right now.
So here they go. You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
That's the biggest mistake he ever made. Did he get a hit on you there, Yellow? Yeah, no hits on you.
Nope. I think he's on mute too. You,
Doc, in the booth. Yeah, not
one. For those guys. One red.
For 7 minutes left in the first.
All right. Let's go, Schwinn again. Only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. He's in on an onside play. Time to the penalty. 12 minutes. Broke it up well with a poke check. Snapping a pass to McCollum.
Let's try.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Has it picked up? Perfect pass. Shoots one.
You got it. Box of passes.
I don't know, man. I like stalled, I think, and I don't know. Bryce gets a steal. Yeah, I was like, all right, here we go.
It's cool. Very tactical.
Yeah.
Clean win on the draw. The puck is fielded now by Kane.
I had to.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Gains the zone. That pass along the boards. Let's it go. Oh, what a chance, what a save.
Hit the G.
There we go.
Ready to party. He's got a face-off win. Laid up that right side to Zadorov. The puck taken hold up by Fung. The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Keeps it going behind the goal. Held there for a face-off coming up next.
So, I just wanted to let you all know I'm going to go take a long, hard piss on the intermission.
Alright.
I'll throw that out there, yeah. You all be prepared.
Gains the blue line. Let's it go.
Way to play, boys.
Have been played. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
Yeah. Cunt. Cunt. Yeah.
Anaheim still in this thanks to their goaltender and saves like this one. More in a moment.
That was Trey. I think he doesn't like talking to us or something. No, I don't know, dude. His mic's out of commission or something.
That's me, you, John.
I think Harm does too, but he's in net and focusing.
Yeah, I don't say much when I'm playing net.
I'm back.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna do it then.
One period down, another period beckons here.
I didn't check the stats here, Moose. How do we look?
I didn't catch him. I was drinking a beer.
Good for you.
Thanks, man. There we go. Puck's on net. Full aggression right now. Let's get on board.
Ah, damn it. Missed him.
Good job, guys.
I'm in the net.
Stupid, man. You get hit, and then your goalie won't move, so you have to hit Y to, like, get him out of the fucking freeze, like, the frozen thing. You're just all over the fucking place after that.
We'll get it back. Let's go, though.
All right.
We're Marauders. Yeah, these guys need to get hit hard. Nice hit.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Trying to go to McCollum. Gets in. What'll he do? Loose puck. There was no getting through. Puck's loose. Denied by the roadblock. Nice pass.
Nice, buddy.
Puck grabbed. They're ready to go.
Crank it. Yeah, there you go.
Nice shot, buddy.
That's the way to make him pay.
Fuck me.
Area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention. The shot is off. In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best. Jacquees's coming.
Yeah, good job there, guys.
That play would make Paul Bunyan even slow. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two. Well, this is where you might be.
They like throwing on those Zekes at the Blues, so let's be mindful of that. You can't
run around looking for no hits, then. Is that what you're saying, buddy? Right, the blue line.
Well, yeah, well, time it. Because we're giving him a lot of room. These guys like moving the puck.
If you don't see any back checkers in sight, maybe not a great idea.
Good face-off win. Yeah. Skate, come on. Anaheim's in their own end and controlling play
now. Oh, you're deep in the zone.
Yeah. Bangs looking to make a play from his
own end toward center. They're lagging.
To Bang. Pitching this one to Burry. Yeah, watch your man, guys.
That's just good fundamental defense. But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Fung.
Nicely into the zone. Wonderful poke check. Goes back deep for it.
Oh, honey's.
Is that her off? Slid to Kane. And it's turned aside.
Thank you, man.
And he slashed him. He's got his money worth there, Doc. That's a vicious play.
Yeah, try to draw one, dude.
I was trying, yeah. There's two guys are slashing at me up here. Yeah, yeah, that's good.
Tie up and help from the winger. And he takes the heat off by clearing. You're coming through that area of the ice, you better have your head up.
Through
the center ice area. He's in! He scores! Kane!
It's my bad, gentlemen.
Yeah, we'll get him back. He can do more of a step in there, Yellow, if you want. A little more aggressive in the neutral zone and shit. Try to get a couple back before the, you know, blah, blah, blah. And try and make this three right away. Shoots one. Oh, save there.
Now it's directed to Teal. Still has control up the wing. Two guys together with force. Big force. There's another hit. I'm going to need a new pencil.
I'm fighting for it. Can't do much there.
Puck is grabbed by Burry. Puck gathered in behind the net. Passing one off now to Kane. And he goes into semi-Beauregard's retreat. Remember the Civil War? No? Good job with the neutral ice intercept.
Good try.
Ready to parties in possession through the neutral zone. Sneaks in.
Good job.
Nice stand-up poke check there. Anaheim's waiting back in their own end. He tried to clear it out, but it went off one of his teammates. Still alive. Into the end of attack. Heads on behind. Laid on to Zadorov.
Nice, dude.
Controlling play now up the wing. Breakaway. Outstanding save.
Fuck
you. Oh, man. What's up? What's up?
Yeah, we're good, though.
So go on.
Controlling the play.
You're almost done with the period, boys. Broke that play. Get a smart shot on.
All right, third period.
A rest is deserved. Fans, a portion of tonight's proceeds will fund a children's playroom at City Hospital, providing a safe, fun environment for kids visiting long-term care patients. Anaheim's insurance goal is stake them to the two-goal lead that you would expect them to have. Here it is one more
no.
time. We'll return
no.
after these words.
We have more shots than them. That's a plus.
Mm-hmm.
They have time on attack. They're just really aggressive in our zone, right? So You know what that means.
I played with the center. He was an owner for my LG team. The guy's like a fucking straight diehard NHL head.
All right, man. All right, guys, dial up a bit more. Again, when we're in there, let's focus on aggression and attack and shots on net, not game playing. Yelly can step in a bit more. Puck is grabbed by Fung. Nice work by Kane. Knocked right off the stick. And he picks it up. Back. Trying hard to get it out of the zone.
Walking a thin line near the border there. We got to be quick here, guys. So even if you don't got the shot, put on, you know, put the shot on. Chip to Zadorov. Can't get by. Turned it over. Nice. Fires. Oh, and it's off the mark. Fucking got leveled. Thanks, man. Good job, guys. We're getting right back into it. We just need one. One to break him. Good job, man.
Nice, buddy. Anaheim's leading this game because they've been so... All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here. Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt. He scores! Three straight goals!
It's fucking lucky.
The party's goal has built an even bigger lead.
We're in the third... Someone trying to win a fight. At least that is fortunate.
Shoots one. Good save. Trained it low. I would have been in. Good job. Crash him.
There it is.
No, that's a fucking
kick
goal.
That shit
fucking
in. Kicked it in. I think you interfered and you kicked it in.
Yeah.
That's good, man.
No, that's...
I think it was kind of cool as you like.
So kicked in, it's not even funny. But...
No.
Yeah, you're sure showboating fans.
No, that's a goal. That's a fucking goal. Give us the goal. Don't be a bitch. Thank
that's
you.
That's criminal. We should not get that goal.
What?
Yeah, we got it. We got the goal.
You fucker. You dirty fucker.
Gross.
Ref doesn't like me. Call the bitch.
Crash the net some more. Go ahead, right?
Crash hard. Freight train.
Yep. You'd better be ready to defend yourself. Has it in his own end. Pitching it to Funk. Good defensive play. Oh, it's up. High and center ice.
Solid neutralized poke check. Breakaway. Oh, bullshit.
He's got him.
Oh, I'm bad. Waits from the
corner. Brings a shot. Do it. That hits somebody. Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Wow, what a shot sniper.
Fucking A. That's how we do it. We're coming back.
Damn, I gotta record
we're
that,
we're fucking coming back. Fuck these faggots.
I can't. So
whatever, sorry.
Cats.
I'm a try-hard Frenchie.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, that's great. Fucking
don't
A,
go
guys.
The box. Can't afford to go the box.
No box.
Tied up,
all
Chico.
Right.
Blue, go roll in.
Yeah. Give him a penalty, ref. Come on.
Hey, John, watch a guy in the slot there. Great poke check. And
he'll hold on. All right. All right. Plenty of time. Some guys don't even need the puck to be effective. He's run all over the place tonight, finishing checks at every turn. Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Here we go. 10.5.
This player barely bumped into guys.
Shawinigan's prevailed on another faceoff. Solid job of holding. They're reading that hard.
It's all yours, Yellow. Through
center ice, he still has possession. Anaheim's in their no call.
Shoot it. The puck is thrown to Kane. The
poke check worked. Oh. Shot on goal. Oh my god, I almost fucking picked it up. Unbelievable. Anaheim's
lead is now two. Here in the third.
I'm calling that timeout while we still have time. It's all right, guys. We're still in it. All right? We're still good here.
For sure. They've doubled our time on attack. And we've doubled them. We've doubled them in shots. That's fucking weird. That's fucking weird.
Because these guys don't take stupid shots. Every shot they take is straight up for a goal. These are leaguers. Puck gathered in by Burry.
Picks it up in his own end. It's a good pass.
Good
strong work.
Icing is canceled. It's good. Good. We got a picker here.
Yeah, right now as forwards we can't fall back, or at least left and right me. Or yeah, you guys know what I'm saying. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock, puck loose. Picks it up back there. They're gonna rag it too. Dropped on back further, moving it to Burry. Cleared back down the ice, and yes, it's icing in the face. It's a good hit. Clean.
Thanks. That's me. All right, let's produce. Let's poop out a point. It's a pair of goals. Ready to parties
and control of the puck up the wing. Score! Yeah, Smack needs some help.
I wanted to take that pass E and let the goalie take the shooter, but he fucked us over. He's a dick.
Yeah, I mean, he just walked in, right?
Directing that one to Zadorov. Delayed penalty call. Smart recovery by Burry. Got it. All right. Damn. Let's go, boys.
Fuck.
Three goals to get in 2 minutes. Power play night, and this is number one. Time of the penalty. Cleared back out. Not much pressure. Price pucked to play, so he does. Do it. Just wide. Front. Save. Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop. Puck loose. Couldn't get through.
Shawinigan's moving it up the wing. Last minute of play in the third period. Are you fucking kidding me?
Nice try, yellow.
And
the puck is scooped up by Funk.
Can he make him chase it? Got the pad on that one. Carried out of his own end towards center ice.
Propelled to Teal. Shoots one. Coaches tell the players anytime there's a lane to get the good shot. Get it there. Swept off. Missed him. Clear the what was that? What was that?
That's replay. Clearly,
Woo! the goalie shot them into the heavens. Are you Thor? Do it again.
Shoots. Got his glove on it. Yeah. Good job. No.
I believe.
I'm going to have a fucking fight.
Not going to make it. Anaheim's got it again. Nordic Blizzard's done it.
Back at full strength. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. Come on, bitch.
Come on, the goalie's a pinata. We've seen this in this game. I think this is a good point. Well, guys, I don't think we're going to get the title. Talbot's had a rotten night.
Sometimes you look at the clock and no, that's all right, though.
Not tonight, anyways.
will it be or won't it be? Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that. And the arm of breakaway! And we get a penalty.
What a fucking cunt.
What did you do?
I just took him out. I just took him out.
That's good. You know what? My only regrets in that game is that we didn't kick in three more goals.
Yeah, first game was.
That center literally knows how I play net and knows, like, he knows that I get frustrated if you don't, like, give me some easy shots just to warm up. Like, everything is a tough one-timer or a breakaway.
Man.
Yeah, those are tough games to play.
Yeah, no shit.
Wait, he just sent me a message. It'd been a while.